Florida is planning to execute a death row inmate Thursday for the first time in more than 18 months using a lethal injection drug that has never been used in the United States. http://rss.cnn.com/r/rss/cnn_top_stories/3/comzisknack/index.html single quote.